Behold the horrors, they lurk beneath the shadows of remorse. You wouldn't know, of course, but I force a new judgment day.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm working on getting that finished now. Call you back.
These guys have made no tech so far. They haven't chosen houses with security systems.
Choosing this house, especially in daylight, it's a risk. They're in a hurry.
Maybe they're fucking talking about it.
Then they'll be more haphazard now that we'll have images of them.
Hey.
Great news. Dylan is talking and he's remembering more details. He said the Uns wearing denim and smelled like horses.
That's specific.
If I brought him to the station, I think it might help with healing.
That's a great idea. Hey, hold on. Luke just walked in.
Oh, the NMA confirmed that the grease under the victim's fingernails is professional-grade stage makeup.
Doesn't seem like that would be easy to find. So they're not amateurs.
Well, psychologically, most clowns believe it's not just a job, it's who they are. That's a problem, considering circuses are going out of business.
Our Matt just sent over the security footage. Spence, I'll forward it to you. These guys are incredibly unsophisticated.
And no surprise, the submissive's instinct is flight. Dominance is fight.
If they grew up in this clown culture, these could be the roles they've always played.
So maybe they haven't left the area because they found some kind of circus work here. Hey, Garcia?
Little Blue's talking again? Thank the stars.
Yes, he's made some progress. Can you cross the geo profiles from the initial crimes in Colorado and Oklahoma? See if any trapped circuses or carnivals went through those towns?
I love a carnival. It wasn't for the whole nefarious. People are probably working there. This would be a most enjoyable search. Nefarious ruins everything. I'll hit you back.
Why do you have to shoot him? Our faces are going to be all over the news. We got to get out of here. Where are we going to go? We don't have any money, remember?
And that's supposed to we.
You messed this up. Now we. I have a wife and a kid.
So many other skills that are, you know, I'm a good acrobat.
I could teach gymnastics down in Florida. You'd find something there for you too. This is where you guys have been going?
This and others like it. And then that first one from Foundas kicked out.
Are you sure this is safe?
Yeah, I'll be careful. I know the bars. I can make 50 bucks. 300 miles closer to Florida.
Behold the horrors, they lurk beneath the shadows of remorse. You wouldn't know, of course, but I force a new judgment day.